Well, sometimes it's not the prettiest thing, but you put the 2 points in the shelf and you can move forward.
Yeah, it wasn't pretty today, but I think the way we handled after that first period, I thought we did a pretty good job the second half of the second, and sometimes you just got to find a way to win, and we did that today.
And lots of times you can't win without goaltending, and once again, you got a pretty stellar performance from Igor.
Yeah, it was unbelievable. They were throwing everything at him, and he stayed calm. Nothing fazes him, and it was a really good game from his side.
Some great job, back-to-back wins. Chris, perhaps a game like tonight might not have been something you'd found a way to get it done earlier in the season. Just speak to the continued growth of your club.
Yeah, obviously weren't happy with our start, but good teams find a way to win games. And so even if you don't have it, you don't have your legs, whatever, lean on the structure, lean on each other, and find a way to crawl back in the game. We're able to do that tonight.
And you've been fortunate in your career to played with Hank, who backstopped this franchise for a number of years. Now Shesterkin's come in and gotten off to a pretty good start. Your thoughts on his play?
I mean, it's almost unfair for me to comment on it because we've had such good goaltending since I've been here. But you know, anytime you've got poise in the pipes, you know, you're in the game. I think Brendan Smith said the other day, shouldn't be called hockey, it should be called goaltending. Because if you got one of the best goalies and he's feeling it, it's pretty hard to beat him.
Right, and just take us after 20 minutes. What was the thought heading into the second?
Yeah, obviously not very happy in the room. We heard it pretty good from the coaches, from each other. But it's all about how you respond, right? Managed to rebound and respond nicely in the second, and then continue to build on that going into the third.
Well, yes, we're after the second period when you spoke with John Gino, and you talked about your team just had to be a little quicker with the feet and puck movement, and just talk about the third period.
I think we played a lot better. I mean, it wasn't a pretty game today, but great to get a win. It's a very important game, so yeah, it's a good thing going.
And again, it's just a matter of you getting to the net and taking a whack at it.
I think that's my role in my life. I gotta go to the net and create space, and fortunately today I got two right in front there.
And it's another game where perhaps earlier in the year you may not have found a way to win, but this team group continues to grow.
Yeah, well, I mean, the chemistry is better and better every day. I mean, we have a good, really good thing going on right now. We're winning a lot of games. Even today we don't play our best, we find ways to win, and that's good teams find ways to win.
Igor, it's back-to-back nights and another win, 9 out of your 10 starts. How do you feel?
Хорошо себя чувствую. Было немного тяжело, потому что после перелета очень поздно прилетели, нужно было восстанавливаться.
Feel great. It was a little tough to get acclimated after the flight, but feel good.
And it was another night where you faced more than 40 shots. Is that better to be that busy, or would you rather have it a little easier?
Что он в конце сказал?
Сказал, что ты, ну, на прошлой игре 40 бросков в тебя сыграли, тебе легче, когда много бросков или
да,
когда
я
легче?
Я люблю, когда больше бросают. Ну, опять же, надо к любой игре быть готовым. Неважно, сколько тебе бросков наносит. Надо помогать команде побеждать.
I like when there's a lot of shots, but it doesn't matter how many shots there are. You always have to be prepared and help the team win.
And your team had a sluggish first start, the first period. What was said in the locker room to get them going?
What said in the locker room stays in the locker room.
Just that's good. Three games that you guys really needed to win. Just what's kind of the feeling for you having played such a big part in a big week for this team?
Ну, ты сыграл большую честь во всех матчах, во всех победах. Как ты себя ощущаешь?
Я бы не сказал, что я сделал большое дело. Ребята очень сильно помогают в каждой игре. Очень много блокированных бросков, как бы там чуть ли не лицом ловят, так что.
I'd say it's a team effort. The guys are really helping me out here as well, and there's been a lot of block shots on their end, so.
Igor, in the first period with the breakaway and Kane, in a situation like that with a breakaway, what are you seeing? What's your focus?
Я не знаю. У меня сам в ловушку попал. Так сильно бросил, что аж руку загнул.
He hit really hard. Almost bent my arm.